Hello and welcome to Genetically Modified Dragons YouTube channel. My name is Keith, and today I'm going to get some Tegu food. I thought I had some in the freezer, but I was all out. I know my wife threw away my chicken feet, so I'm going to go in here and get what I can. My battery's pretty low on my phone, so I'm probably not going to record in here that much. I'll probably pick back up with me putting the food together. So hang in there. See you in a little bit. Alright guys, I had enough juice to record a little bit in there. Couldn't record too much. I didn't want to take the sound off the whole video because they're playing music and I didn't want the video to get copyrighted. So I filmed it a little bit. I'm putting in a fast motion pretty most likely. But yeah, I was supposed to get 3 quail eggs. One of them had a cracked egg in it, so I just left it at the counter. And find my keys. I think it came up to a total of 768 for what I got. 767. But I'll see you guys at the house. Alright guys, we made it to the house. I didn't buy a boat, I'm just gonna buy enough for today. Probably gonna pull like. That's the whole herring. That's the shrimp. And put some quail eggs. Like most times, I want to chop the food, hide it into smaller pieces, to prevent them from making so much of a mess. I'm pretty sure they could eat this whole, but for some reason they like to smash everything into pieces. Okay, I got the herring and the shrimp all cut up. I'm going to not do the eggs today because it came out to be more than what I thought it was going to be. So I'll probably do those tomorrow and then rodents the following day or the following feeding. So I'm just going to use this for today. Go put some calcium on it. And let them go to work. So see you guys upstairs. Okay, now I just need to put the calcium on it. Like I said, and then put the food in the dishes for them. I'm gonna be giving Oreo her food first. She has the food bowl less in it. I'm grabbing it with the forceps. Female heat now. She's comfortable. Thank you. Oreo pretty much done now. A couple pieces left in there. It's a little dusty. Perrier pigging out, but I'm gonna go ahead and candle those tortoise eggs and see how they doing, see if I see any veins yet. Since I told you guys I would, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And that'll probably be it for the video. I'll come back over here and see what they're doing at that time. Still not seeing any veins, but the eggs are not going bad, so I'm gonna leave them and check them in another 2 weeks and see how they're doing at that time. Because right now they still look good on the outside, I just don't see any veins or anything on them. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Until the next video, I'll see you guys later.